Now, in question number 6, 7 and 10, we can apply or we apply the second condition, that is factorization when a binomial is common. Now, look at these questions. Here, this binomial term and this binomial term is common. So, we can take highest common factor for this binomial term. Now, these two will quotient, that is x plus 5. So again, product between highest common factor and quotient. For the next question, that is again a minus 2b and a minus 2b is taken as highest common factor, that is a minus 2b, and this quotient 6a plus 5b. So their product becomes the original expression. Next, here is x plus this binomial expression given in square form, so that we can first of all write it in product of x plus 5 into x plus 5 minus 4 x plus 5, so that this binomial term and this binomial term is highest factor, that is x plus 5 is common. Now next, x plus 5 and minus 4, now which is equal to x plus 5 multiplied by x plus 1. Plus 5 minus 4 gives plus 1. Now student, again question number 12 and 14 we have to solve in this exercise. So here, this whole expression, there we can't see any like expressions to find out their highest common factor, so that we have to modify them to make it a position so that we can easily find out its highest common factor and the whole expression to be divided by that highest common factor to find out the solution. So that in first case, here we have to find in between these two, that is 2a plus 3b, product between highest common factor and the remainder. This could be changed into like this, minus 3a plus 3b into a plus 3b, because a plus 3b is here is given as square form. So again, this whole expression changes in product of binomial expression, so that this and this will now become highest common factor for the both the expression, that is a plus 3b. Now what is left now? 2 minus 3. We should apply this kind of bracket. So 2 minus 3 a plus 3b. Again a plus 3b into 2 minus, because this 3 multiplied to a, it becomes minus 3a, and this minus 3 whenever multiplied to plus 3b, minus 9b. So that the whole expression get changes into this after factorization. Now in our question number 14, here product between x into a minus 3 plus y into 3 minus a. Now again we have to change them into like expressions so that we can find out its highest common factor. So here we have to change either this part or this part to make them like, without changing its meaning. So that x into a minus 3, or we can write minus y into minus 3 plus a. Look what I have done here. Here I have not changed the meaning of the second expression, that is प्लस प्लस थ्री वाई माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस थ्री वाई माइनस इंटू प्लस माइनस ए वाई सी माइनस ए वाई सो दैट अगेन वी हैव टू राइट राइट इट अगेन दैट इज एक्स इंटू ए माइनस थ्री और माइनस वाई इंटू ए माइनस थ्री विदाउट चेंजिंग इट्स मीनिंग सो दैट हियर इज द बायनोमियल एक्सप्रेशंस विच आर कॉमन इन नेचर सो दैट वी कैन फाइंड आउट टू चूज देम फॉर हाइस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर दैट इज ए माइनस थ्री एंड लेफ्ट ओवर दैट इज क्वेश्चन दैट इज एक्स माइनस वाई सो दैट दिस आर द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस और फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ दिस एक्सप्रेशन ओके थैंक्स फॉर एक्सरसाइज वॉचिंग एक्सरसाइज 7A रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन टिल अप टू 14 यू हैव टू सॉल्व इन योर असाइनमेंट क्वेश्चंस